What the fuck? Oh my god, he just tried to punch me. Where do I go? There was a ladder on my left, I think. I'm not sure if that was a ladder. Oh, there's another path here, so I'll just... That was easy. Oh, there are two here. Why am I still in this memory? Is that knight hitting me? Are you fucking stupid? There's two big ass giants hitting and he's hitting me. No wonder they lost the war here, man. Look at that shit. That's one dumbass fucking soldier. Did I just get hit by an arrow? Who the fuck? Are you fucking stupid, Archer? And now they shoot the giants? Are you fucking stupid? Oh my god. Oh, you have to examine again to get out. Well, whatever. I'm out of there now. I thought I just took out automatically the other ones. Alright, time to fuck some bitches now. Where's that king at? On that crypt? Second bonfire. Does Thor have a shield? No, he doesn't. Alright, we tore now. Thor has a shield? Oh, what? Whatever, man. Hope he's not mad for hitting him earlier. He's mad. Fuck! It's a double swing. Ass is too high, I can't hit. Okay, that's a very fucking... Oh my god, that attack. I thought he was gonna do the same attack as before, where he just swings over his head. But nine! He sweeps. And suddenly I am deaf. No. I use this though. Bam! Handsome mode activate. Always go right. I'm so used to going left in every boss I ever fought so far in the game. Guess I go to the right on this guy. Oh my god! Oh, that makes sense. I saved to his right. Missing my attack. Yolo! Yeah, boy! Where's my item? I don't get his sword? The fuck is this? Oh, it sends me back. Right. Wait, no, what?
See in the flames. The crowns hold the strength of lords from top sea as befit.
I have a crown, bro.
I am no king. I am more fit to be a jester. I was unaware of my own blindness. We are feeble vessels with feebler souls. We would cast aside the prop of life. Are you another such fool? Or something? I fail to see your design, young moth. But I see very...
Wait, do I kill him? Do I hammer him in the back? Is that it? I'll even check the area in the back. What's here? Oh, what? To Anima it is. Shrine of Amana. Where the fuck is that? Second bonfire, Shrine of Amana. Alright. Amana, where is that? Here. Second bonfire. What place is this again? Oh my god! Does it even have units left in here? Because they all despawned because I died so many times. I remember a locked door on the far left when I walked in here. Checked it out, but I couldn't enter it because, you know, I didn't kill the fucking king. I have 90k souls though, but sometimes... Oh, what the fuck? Motherfucker, you want a piece of my fucking fist, motherfucker? I'm poor, motherfucker. Yeah, all these mobs are gone. It was behind that. Fuck. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Please, stop. That's it. More free stuff. Ah shit, we king now. King now, boys. Am I above 70%? Not even close. We king. I have no purpose here. All right, where next? Where do I make the new sword? Blacksmith and Lost Bastille. Bugdoth! I see. Bugdoth, you gonna make the Sword of King's Ball?
I ought to flee.
How do you do this?
Flee.
This blacksmith? What? I don't know where the second blacksmith is. Oh, it's not even this blacksmith at all. Raven Lady in Tsesaldorov. Which one is that? I don't know which area that is. Isn't that the area with the spiders and shit? One afterwards. I don't even have the third fire. So now I have to look for the bitch. What area was this again? Oh no! This area! Oh my god! I remember she was in one of the houses in here, wasn't she? I need a shield for this area, I think. Where's my parma? Parma. King, boys. The sand pit. I don't remember where the sand. Oh, okay. So I think it was somewhere below here, but that guy, he wants fucking dick! Oh my god. Like, give him some fucking dick. It was one of these houses over here, but I'm not sure. Gotcha, bitch! Thank you. this one. Lulus. What the fuck? Oh, he's killing her! I don't want to accidentally hit the fucking Queen of Pain. Oh, another item. Oh, some of these items, they sound so awesome, man. It's this sword, right? Ruler. Ruler sword. Or it's this one, King's Ultra Greatsword. Holy fucking shit! Give me that shit, man. Did it take my Mastolon Greatsword or something for it? What else do I make? I want a badass shield. Bow of Wands. I can't even use it. I don't have the fourth attribute, whatever that one is. Do I make the king's? Oh, you can only make one of us. Make melee, boys. Is it time to be a badass? What inventory is this? It's fucking badass, holy shit. This is it? Oh my god, it's so fucking ugly! Are you kidding me? This is a fucking sword? Can't even wear both. I've never been this disappointed before in my life. What kind of king am I, man? This is one ugly ass fucking sword. Holy shit.
What?
Oh well, guess I'm reinforcing it. Oh, I can only get it to plus 5. Really now? So I'll upgrade my shield to... That looks fucking garbage if you upgrade shields. Fuck that. The wrong sword? What? Oh, it's this one then. What is this sword then? You both use the same soul. Oh well. At least it's high damage, I think. Out of here now. Let's go level up. Heavy ass sword, man.
Bear hunt.
More stamina! Oh my god, it's only 2 points. Dark Lurker. How do I find a Dark Lurker? Need to find their pants, though. Huntsman works. I'm gonna test this out on someone. Who's the first unlucky schmuck I see? You. Gucci. I miss. Right? Oh, priest car. I have that already. I had it before. Ouch! Have to go right. It's... What is this here? What is this? How'd I get in there? We drop down from above. Ah shit! Mmm, delicious moss and soul spear. Oof, so nice. Mmm. Fuck are you? Oh, this is the wrong way? Oh no, where do I go? Oh my god. I have no idea where to go. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Tell me, chat, what the fuck am I looking for here? Bridge between the bridge where you came from. Fuck. So I'm guessing it's the first bridge. What is this guy doing? What is that guy doing? What is this guy doing? Fuck you, man. Oh! Sickle? Oh no, Ace! I use the sickle. Oh, deal with this. fucking badass. Let me, bro. Fucking badass, man. Did I just walk a circle? It's power stance. London? Oh my god, we prepare for battle. London? You want my dick, bro? Where you at, bro? Big sword, London. What do you want? Motherfucking London! The fuck is that? Is that those delayed magic ball? Oh shit. Holy fuck. He's a badass wizard! Oh my god! Holy shit! Fuck it! What? How am I supposed to hit him with this sword? Like, it makes no sense. It's not a very fast weapon. Boys, I think it's time. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. She's not letting me switch weapons, fuck. That didn't work! No! Alright, I think he's a little bit better than me at this game. Okay! Back to the hammer! Best weapon in the game anyway. King's armor, that shit. We king now. Where did I die? Was it up here? Alright, so I'm gonna go back to the first bridge, and I'm supposed to go right. Let's see, that's this bridge. Then I go right. I'm guessing it's this little area here. Isn't this just the bonfire area? It's like... Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm a king, dude! I'm a king! What the fuck? Can't whip a king? It's ridiculous! No! What is this? Hold. No! Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? I was like, hold, wait, what? A hold? No! Ridiculous! What's that, man? Who puts a hole there? Holding is so invulnerable in this game. You can't get attacked at all or some shit. It's invulnerable. It's like old bottom leap. Or face shift. Like, it's a fucking face shift. They're still chasing me. Oh fuck! What is that? Are they not going back? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright! Clear them! It's time to pull out my big ass sword. Fuck some bitches. 90% weight. I love it. Oh, this is a goodbye skirt. Who needs pants or skirts anyway? I'm a fucking king. King of no pants. Parker. Where the fuck did that one come from? Oh my god, like 50 lashes! What the fuck? Fucking YOLO swings, man! No! Oh my god! This game always finds new ways to piss me off. Fuck you, puta! Alright, I think we'll kill them slowly. Because four of them are hitting at the same time. We'll go. How does he not get stunned by this hit? Oh my god, Pooch! Close. Alright. One versus one combat. Normal swings! No! No! You're so strong! Why so strong? Harder than the final boss, man. How come so many things in this game are harder than the final boss? It makes no sense. The final boss supposed to be a fucking badass? Bato? Motherfucking Bato? Suck my fucking dick, Bato, motherfucking piece of shit. What the fuck? It's a ninja! A kung fu ninja! Stupid ass ninja? Oh my god. A kung fu ninja tried to kill me today. Today was a bad day. Pooch, ninjas, and fucking dragons. Mostly dragons. Alright, alright, come at me, dude, come at me. I'll wreck you, mate. Oh my god, so many of them. Can I heal here? I bet I can heal if I just jump down here. Don't follow me, because I have to walk around or something. Oh shit! They just followed me. Hot shit, bro? Okay, they're fucking hot shit. This weapon is so fucking bad. Come at me, Arno. Oh. Oh well. I shouldn't be able to be stopped mid-swing, man. How does a swing like this get stopped by a whip? Think about it, man. Just fucking think about it. Like 40 kilo sword or some shit. And a whip is stopping my attack. I can't even swing the sword like that. Can I poison them like this? Are they poisoned now? Okay, that didn't work! Motherfuckers! Triple kill! Just try to hit me. Pooch? Ah, fuck you, Pooch. I don't think he follows me all the way, so whatever. Alright, let's not forget about the shitty fucking hole over here. And one over here. I should probably use a shield against the guy who's coming up. This one's not even 100% physical. Alright, greatsword versus greatsword. Let's do this. Fucking scared. I'm out of here. He's fucking strong. Got him! Help me! Help me! Help me! Is that me? Oh, that's me. I thought it was the boss, but that's just me. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, I don't wanna do that, man. Fuck you, man. Wait, is he yelling at me now? Do I like sit here? How does this guy die? Jesus. How do I do this? What is this? A midget. I chop him when he comes by. Ooh. It's one of my worst ideas. How does he die? Where's the next hole? No! No, where's the next hole? There! Is this a hole? It is! What is this? Hurrah for sniper spot! Hurrah! Those are the worst items ever! Roll into it! Hello! Oh my god, too early. I rolled into a wall or some shit. Oh, there's a lever over there. Well, I need to sit here first. Pull the lever! You mad horse boy? What the fuck is that? Oh, I ain't gonna, I'm not getting near that shit. Fuck that, I'm out of here, man. Alright, how do we solve this little horse problem? Over some stamina. Okay, you can't block that. Makes sense. Gucci boys. Is he stunned? Oh, he's just casting some shit. Easy Kotka, man! What happened to the dude? Did he get stuck in the gate? And die? What an easy ass boss. Is this him? Yeah, boy. Who's your daddy, boy? Alright, alright. Hooray for fire. I did it. Fine work, but don't give up. Fine work. Ah shit, a dude. Oh, there's a fire here. Oh, that's what they mean for off of fire. I was thinking like fire magic or something, but they actually just meant a bonfire. Who the fuck are you?
Oh, do you have a lust for blood?
Of course I do. Yes.
Yes, of course. Do you give it?
No, I think I'm part of the Dark Order or some shit. Was a chest? I'm pretty sure there was no chest. Fuck are you, chat? Fuck are you? I wanna do the PV content in dark. There's a chest by the bonfire. There's no fucking. What are these statues? How do people die here? They attacked him? Are they stupid? Next boss in Majula Hall. Alright, Majula it is. Alright, where I go?
Bear and
I'm gonna go to that dude. The one dude in the undead shitty crypt. And buy all his shit. And then, after buying all his shit, I'm gonna bring some fire to him and see what happens. Have mercy. Shield of the insolent is fucking garbage. Or anything? Stamina recovery. No, I have a dragon shield with that shit. I guess I'll just buy all of these. Ooh, I thought it was total 720. Fuck that shit. I'm buying all of these. Then I buy as many arrows as I can.
Farewell, human.
Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Oh my god, that sword! Now I have to kill him, man. There's no way you don't kill a guy with a badass sword like that. Oh, they're mad now, instant mad. I wonder if they got stunned from my hit. Alright! YOLOing always seems to work. One more puta to go.
The incident.
He's fucking strong. Holy shit.
Impunity.
Fuck that. strong, but I'm stronger. I got a fucking killed? He's Scottish now. Oh, new skirt. Alright, next boss in Majula. Where do I go now? I think I've been to all those places over there. For some reason, there's no one here handling the ladders. I think it's in the well anyways. Maybe it's in here. You perform a miracle?
You must water.
She saw. What is this? Only two paths, huh? Goodness.
Go ahead. May the power of miracles be with you. Off.
She's fucking strong. Holy fuck. Alright, where do I fight my next boss? Hold out in hall. Do I go in the hall? I'm not sure where to go. What? There's an item over there and I really want it. Hope I live. Alright! That boss in Door of Phallus, I have no idea where that is, but seemingly I am stuck, so there's only one way to go when you're stuck. But I'll take off my sword. Shield first. I mean YOLO. It was close. Is that Phyla's bonfire? Go to doors of Phyla's second way. Bell Tower Gargoyle Lost Bastion. Go there next. That's a lot of areas though, I don't know where to go. Oh well, guess I just gotta search. Oh no! Jesus, I just remembered that. Ladder near bonfire, go down. Ah, there it is. Alright, we down. It's pretty. Oh, there we go. Are you stupid dog? You want a fucking piece of meat, boy? Stupid dog. Spooky as fuck, man. Luna Nova. What up? No!
Useless.
Just call me useless. Calling who useless, motherfucker? Ah! Piece of shit. Down the hole, bitch! Fine work. Is that an item? It is an item. Alright! I was just chilling, you know, chilling in my little bell tower, and then this asshole comes out of nowhere and he uses magic. Who uses magic anyway, man? That's such a pussy way to fight. You better come at me with fists, man. Fists! Battle to the death for fucking fists. Like this motherfucking motherfucker's of shit. I'm just gonna run to it, man. Alright, we try running again. You want a piece of meat, dog? Ah, shit, almost fell again. I'm not gonna get in there, am I? What? Now what? Leave me alone, evil spirits! Is he gonna come here? This is the only way in here, isn't it? I can just camp here and then... What's going on? I thought it was some kind of magic, but nine. Holy fucking shit, what? We go into the hole. Into the hole, boys. Run away. No. So, what is this area exactly? Like a bunch of players invading me, but their items seem to be 100,000,096,500 times better than mine. I wonder what the good PvP items are. The sure as hell is not this fucking shit. I don't understand how this is supposed to be played though, because there's like mobs and shit everywhere, and then you get two or three players on you. Like, what? What do? What do? What the fuck is this? I've seen these guys before. What? Let's see. Mother pussy. It's so tight though. It's like a Pussyville, man. That's it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Almost fucked up there. Guess that's it. Oh, there's a ladder there. Thank you. What the fuck? This is what I mean, like, how do you fight this? A player does this to you. Get the fuck out of my house, bitch! Fucking sinner. Sinner my fucking dick! Oh, that's an NPC? Oh, that was a bit too easy. Didn't have lightning spears or whatever the fuck. The other guy, what the fuck? I didn't pick up the item? Alright, where to next? There's still one area here that's unexplored, and there's two bonfires in there even. Is there anything else? That's the last area I haven't been to. What is the Doors of Pharos? One of these areas? Let's see. Alright, let's go! Where am I? I don't remember this place at all. Oh, this is where I got the stone shield, I see. What am I supposed to do here though? Wrong way? I thought there was only one way. Oh my god! Oh, must drink potion! No! Oh my god! That is the most annoying combination of units. Harder than final boss, man! One door.
motherfucker.
Oh, I broke his stamina bar. Wall. Almost destroyed the box by accident. Whatever, man. Which one do I open? Because I don't. How many keys do I have? I have 8 of them. I bet there's not even 8 doors in here, man. Fucking done. So many doors, I don't know which one's to open. I just want to open all of them, man. Where do I go from here? It's a circle. I go down? Feels like I've been there before. Hey. Well, I haven't been there before. Let's roll down here, YOLO! Sniper spot, sweet. Germ axe. Isn't this the start? But these were items, fuck. Oh, what's going on? What's happened? What just happened? Thank you. fuck was that? What, I'm back here now? Was that PvP? I don't understand what just fucking happened. I got summoned for PvP. See? Well, this is where I just went before, but there was a dead end. Where'd it go? Use. Go upstairs, there's a button. Press it. Alright, I'm looking for a button to press here. Oh wait, what the fuck? I missed this door? I seem to miss a lot of things in this game. Anyway, I think it's boss time. What is this? Oh my god. What the? Okay, fuck, I couldn't see him. It's a big ass dog. Jesus. Oh, my souls. Now I'm gonna get hit again by the big dog. Little rats are so fucking. Oh, I didn't pick up my soul. No, RIP 30k souls. Oh my god! Actually, 30k is like nothing anyway. It's like one of what now. How does this fight work? You just. Kill the little rats first. Can I just snipe them from here? Can I just pick up my bow and be like, ah, that's a pussy way of fighting. We warrior, man. We warrior. All right, good start. Good start. That poison, though. Okay, he bites as well. I was looking at his little pulse and waiting for him to attack me, but apparently he just bit my fucking head off instead. This guy. Wow, it still hit me. Probably can too, huh? Yeah, I can. at range. Oh, I thought he was gonna wait and do nothing for like 5 seconds. Like some bosses do. This guy though, he just fucking goes. If I just kill the little rats with the normal swings, I can just block most of his attacks. Doesn't seem like someone you can't block. He's a big ass fucking rat. Alright. We shield bros now. Hey. Okay. Seems to have trouble hitting me if I'm right below him. I mean, the fucking little summons or the rats, the ads. Okay, fuck. The ads were harder than the boss itself, man. Like, what? Four of those little ads, they were insane because they have like this. It's fucking toxic shit. Can't I go to his phone? Oh, I can't visit his phone. Alright. What next? Am I missing anything here? No hidden entrances or anything?